Gallup presents the remarkable findings of his revolutionary study of more than 80,000 managers in revealing what the world's greatest managers do differently. With vital performance and career lessons and ideas for how to apply them, it is a must-read for managers at every level. What's going on? This is Marky Williams and welcome to my channel, Online Certification Courses. This is a channel where you can learn a new skill set or brush up on an old one. Continuous education and improvement should always be priority if you want to stay current in your field of work and plus get paid your worth. Enjoy the tutorial and all the links will be down in the description below. Please make sure you like if this tutorial was informative. Please subscribe to my channel so you won't miss out on any training courses you may want to pick up. Comment below as to what you would like to get certified in and I could personally send you a link to check out. So let's get started. So what separates the greatest managers from all the rest? Even though all management has the vastly different styles and backgrounds, yet despite their differences, great managers all share one common trait. They don't hesitate to break virtually every rule held sacred by conventional wisdom. They do not believe that with enough training, a person can achieve anything he sets his mind to. They don't try to help people overcome their weaknesses. And yes, they even play favorites. In this longtime management bestseller, in which I will link below to this book, Gallup presents the unbelievable findings of his massive in-depth research and study of great managers. Some employees were in leadership positions, others were frontline supervisors, some were making moves in Fortune 500 companies, others were key players working in small entrepreneurial firms. Whatever their circumstances, the managers who ultimately became the focus of Gallup's research were those who accelerated at turning each individual employee talent into high performance. Gallup also has found that the frontline managers or supervisors is the key attracting and retaining talented employees. This book breaks it down step by step and explains how the best managers select an employee for talent rather than for skills or experience. Set expectations, then start to build on each person's unique strength rather than trying to fix his or her weaknesses. And get the best performance out of their teams, and perhaps most important to point out, Gallup research produced the 12 simple statements that distinguish the strongest departments of a company from all the rest. First, Break All the Rules is the first book to represent this essential measuring stick and to prove the links or connections between employees' opinions and productivity, profit, customer satisfaction, and the rate of turnover. First, Break All the Rules presents vital performance and career lessons for managers at every level. And the best of all, this book will show you how to apply them to your own situation. Included with this re-release of the first Break All the Rules will be the updated research and access to the Clifton Strength Finder assessment, which reveals people's top themes of talent, and to Gallup Q12 Employee Engagement Survey, the most effective measure of employees' engagement and its impact on business outcomes. In closing, you will learn the four keys for unlocking the potential of each and every one of your employees through assessment. The first key is to select employees based on talent rather than experience or intelligence, which so many companies base their hiring decisions off of. This summary will help you learn what talent really is and why you can't create it from scratch. The second key is to evaluate your employees' performance based on desired outcomes rather than direct control, which is micromanaging. Over the way a worker performs his or her job, you will learn and understand how to define outcomes so performances can be measured and tracked. The third key is to great management is to reject the conventional wisdom that people could be fixed on. Did you ever ask someone why something is done this way at work and they look at you and say, "It's always been done this way"? No rhyme or reason, even though that the way of doing it has been outdated for over 20 years, processes change for the better. Focus on strength, not on weaknesses. You will learn how to manage around weaknesses. The fourth and final key is to find the right fit for your employees' talents. Again, you will learn to avoid the conventional wisdom that promotion is only just rewarded for high performance. Mindset that creates an organization where everyone is ultimately promoted to the level of incompetence. Many thanks for taking some time out to check my tutorial out. All the links will be in the description below. Please subscribe so you won't miss out on any training courses you may want to pick up. Comment below "done" and I will reply back. You can check me out under Facebook under Marky Williams. There I also have an online certification page where you can like and follow as well. Please make sure you check out these thumbnails that have certification courses you may have an interest in, and I hope to see you on the next tutorial. Many thanks, this is Marky Williams, and I'm out.